Let's go and grow it. Hello, welcome to Home Cooking with Song Jit. Today I'm going to make meatballs. I have 1 kilo of minced beef. I bought the beef this morning at the shop, so I just asked them to mince it for me. But if you don't have the mincer, you just cut it into a smaller pieces in cube. And I have 4 tablespoons of tapioca starch, 3 tablespoons of cooking oil, 1 cup of ice cube, 1 teaspoon of light soy sauce, 1 teaspoon of oyster sauce, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 2 teaspoons of salt, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 2 tablespoons of sugar. Making meatball is easy, and so I just like to make it in quantity 1 kilo, so we can just easy to take out and use for the cooking, just such as just grill it or making curry or just make soup or eat with noodles. So I'm going to start off with use the food processor to ground the beef. Although the beef is already minced, but we just want it to be very fine, so I'm going to just ground it again. We'll make it in batches. When you grind the beef, you can put oil inside. Okay, that's it. So it's very nice and fine. So I'm going to take out and continue the second batch. Put in about 2 cubes of ice. Tablespoon of oil. Okay. Wow, it's very nice. The reason why I put the ice when I blended just to make this beef become fluffy. Look at that. So now we're going to put in the ingredients. So 2 tablespoons of sugar, baking powder, salt, pepper, light soy sauce, oyster sauce, and tapioca starch. And the balance of the oil. I'm going to mix it with the hand together. Need to mix all the ingredients together with the minced meat, with the blended meat. By the way, the beef, before we start cooking, we should put the beef in freezer for about 1 hour or about 1.5 hour. Just to make sure that the beef is very cold and chilled nicely, so it will give the better texture to the beef ball. Alright, after mix already, I'm going to put it back into the food processor one more time, just to make sure that it become very thick and nicely blend. This time we want to take it out all because we're not going to blend it anymore. So just to make sure that I scoop it all out. This is the beef mixture that we have done just now. So I'm going to cover with the plastic wrap for about 30 minutes and put in the freezer. Cover with the plastic wrap and put in the freezer for about 30 minutes. just to make sure that the mixture is very icy cold before we boil it, so we can get a better texture for the beef ball. Alright, off it go to the freezer. I'm going to take it out. Get that. Perfect. I have hot boiling water here and I'm going to remove the cover and reduce the temperature into a very low temperature. Just let the water boil in such like, you know, just a small bubble to come up, just like that. We don't want to have the water to boil vigorously, so else the meatball is going to break. And I have a bowl of cold water here and a spoon just to make the meatball. And here I have a bowl of ice cold water. I just have two blocks of ice so in the water. So we're going to prepare the meatball now. When we put it in the freezer, right, the texture of the mixture is very thick and very sticky. So this is what we want. So how we make it, just like that. Spoon soak in the water and scoop it and put it in the water, just like that. So I'm going to continue to do it. Alright, notice that some of the meatball have already floated up, so I'm going to scoop off those is already floating up here and then put them in the cold water, just like that. And we're going to leave them in the cold water for about 10 minutes. Alright, all together 1 kilo of beef. This is how much the beef ball that we get. Look at that. Wow, that's a lot. So I'm gonna take one of this guy. Look at that. You can see how bouncing they can be. Look at that. Wow. It's very, how to say, bouncy. It's very nice. So today I'm going to grill beef ball and make the kway teow beef ball for dinner. When I make a lot of meatball like this, I would like to keep them in the freezer just to put them in the Ziploc bag. Oops. Ziploc bag. Wait. They're very bouncy. They're bouncing all over the place. You don't mind the size and the shape because it's handmade and there is no preservative at all for this. Okay. Just like that. What we got? And the rest I can put in the skewer stick and we're going to grill it. Let's go and grill it.